body. Your body's motion is like music. Her stride, ecstatical and bright, moves to the rhythm of dumb music, the unheard music of delight. You leap like living music through the air. I think of music as fuel, its spectrum of energy, governed by tempo, volume, and heart. Dancing can reveal all the mystery that music conceals. Earth and water, air and fire, her body beats the ground, it floats, it floats. Seems to burn, she burns herself away. Until there is no body there at all, but only the pure elements moving as music moves, moving from her into us. One Friday night, Mom pulled out Learning to Dance is Fun with diagrams of feet and a long play record while Dad watched like a patient waiting at the dentist's whining grill. Mom counted softly, one, two, one, two, three, through the foxtrot, the samba, the cha-cha-cha. As Dad danced, feet on the wrong leg. Yet the next afternoon, before the ball left the bat, Dad danced deep into the hole and short, lunged, backhanded in the middle of a bat hop, the ball at the edge of the webbing.